हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवी राय अकेडमी। माय सेल्फ लता मिश्रा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास सेकंड चैप्टर 18। स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज माय सेकंड वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर 18 एंड वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम प्लेटो। प्लेटो इज अ लैंड व्हिच इज हायर देन नियर बाय लैंड बट इट हैज फ्लैट टॉप। इट हैज रॉकी सरफेस। ए प्लेटो हैज रॉकी सरफेस। A plateau is also known as a land, tableland. A plateau is also known as a tableland. It has rocky surface and plateau is a land which is higher than nearby land. Which is higher than nearby land. Okay. It is much higher. It is up to maybe this level than a nearby land. But it has a flat surface. But surface is flat. And flat top. Flat top. Okay. Now, next topic is water body. A large area of the earth is covered with water. As we all know, a large area of the earth is covered with water. एक बहुत बड़ा एरिया धरती का किससे कवर है? वॉटर से। There is water in the rivers. Ponds, lakes, seas, and oceans. Seas and oceans are huge water bodies. Seas and oceans are huge water bodies. The water of seas and oceans is salty. This is salty in taste. Oceans and seas water. A piece of land surrounded with water is called an island. Students, I am going to repeat this. Water bodies. A large area of the earth is covered with water. Okay students, there is water in the rivers, ponds, lakes, seas and oceans and the taste is salty of seas, of sea and oceans water. A piece of land surrounded with water is called an island. Island. This space island. S is silent here. A piece of land surrounded with water is called an island. Next is deserts. Desert matlab Registan. Deserts are large areas of land that are dry and usually covered with sand. These are mostly dry and covered with sand. The large area of land that are dry and usually covered with sand. is a lack of water in the desert. Okay, students. There is a lack of water in deserts. Deserts में पानी की कमी रहती है. Only a few crops grow in the desert where water is available. People keep sheep, goats, camels and horses. The camel is a useful animal in the desert as it can stay alive without water for many days. Camels can stay without water for many days. Okay, students. Our earth is really very beautiful. We must keep our earth clean and clean. Green. And I'm going to repeat this. Dry. Deserts. Deserts are large area of land that are dry and usually covered with sand. There is a lack of water in deserts. People keep sheep, goats, camels and horses in deserts area. Okay, रेगिस्तान के एरिया में लोग sheep, goats और camels, horses ये सब पालते हैं. Camels is a useful animal. Camel is a useful animal in the desert and it can stay alive without water for many days. And students, our earth is really very beautiful. We must keep our earth clean and green. Thank you, students.